And that'll do it here for Moore and Woods Tower. The Titans coming up on top, 5-4 over Roseville.